So I had a fantastic experience today after winning the Dean for a Day contest for the Faculty of Science. I had to submit an application and an essay to get the position, and it was an absolutely insightful experience. So my first meeting was with Dr. Heather Lane Vatier, who is the Vice Provost of Students, and we discussed student resources. And following that, I had an academic planning group meeting, which discussed implementing these resources over the next 5 years. And then I had a lunch break with Dean Coe and a few students who are friends of mine.
Do you think students have a good idea of what deans or vice presidents or the provost or all those other people you met at ABG this morning, do you think they have an idea that they either exist or that they what they do on a day-to-day basis?
I don't think so, to be honest.
So afterwards, I met with Julia Hansberg, who is the Vice President of Administration and Finance, and we discussed university budgets and funding.
So a lot of what we're always looking at is how can we, in terms of academic programming, what are the new programs coming on stream that are meeting student demand? That's really critical. In terms of some of the infrastructure changes we want to make, you know, we're looking at major capital, for example. What are those needs? And that's where Faculty of Science came in.
And shortly afterwards, I met with the provost academic, and we discussed promoting student initiatives in the Faculty of Science and allocating the funding for it.
Extra support to what is already provided by the faculty or by the dean, but also looking at other opportunities outside the Faculty of Science. Mm-hmm. For example, in other areas where you can get the type of mentoring for students.
I also met with Carrie Ann at the Digital Media Zone, and we discussed the success of the zone education model and its expansion.
We kind of pride ourselves in saying, if you have no idea where to start, start with us, and what we'll do is we'll point you in the right direction. So even if we don't necessarily have the resources because you're so early in the ideation stage or you don't have a prototype yet or whatever the case may be, come to us anyways and we'll say, you'd be really great to talk to this department, or you'd be really great to talk to Enactus, mm-hmm. which is a student group on campus.
And finally, I returned to the office to hold meetings with the Chair of Computer Science and the Associate Dean Research and Grad Studies, and we discussed the challenges that faculty have to address in their roles. Concluding my experience for today, I think it was an absolutely comprehensive insight into what the role of being a dean is like. And I think that, you know, to be a successful dean in any faculty, you really have to be resourceful and strategic, open-minded, and really willing to listen to your students. Overall, this was definitely a valuable experience, and I would recommend it to any student.